I'm Philip Roehrs. I am the Clinical Director of Pediatric Stem Cell Transplant and Cellular Therapy here at the University of Virginia. I have specialized in caring for children who have very high-risk leukemias and other cancers that are in need of a bone marrow transplant for curative therapy. I also have specialized in diagnosing and treating patients with primary immune deficiency, bone marrow failure syndromes. We can cure patients with transplant, but ultimately we want to cure them in the least toxic way and allow them to live a long, happy, healthy life. We've seen survival rates go from 20 to 50% now to 50 to 80 to 90% in many conditions. Until it's 100%, there's still work to be done. Helping a child and their caregivers navigate those difficulties is definitely one of my biggest passions. I expect the best of myself. So what if it was us? What if it was our child? How would I want to be treated? And I think our group and the people at UVA all share that same common core value.